Jake swallows more nut than Naomi.
What is up, all you
what is
lovely
up?
Gaming?
What's up, all you lovely gaming people?
What is up?
It's me, LegendHDGaming here, aka...
Ah, my phone fell. What is up, all you lovely gaming people? Of course, is LegendHDGaming.
Oh, shut up. King DS Pro here.
Ooh. What? Sorry, was that inactive for 2 years?
It's your boy, your boy.
What was that? Never made a rap song? Never Battle of Thomas?
Oh, don't say I don't have a rap song.
You don't.
I. On who?
On you.
Brother.
Oh.
Oh. Chill, don't say that because
oh.
I. Do.
You do? Yeah,
then I can't say that.
What is all you lovely game people? And of course, is legendary.
It's your boy, your boy.
What is up, all you lovely?
Yes, bro!
What is.
You want some. Fuck.
You want some. Fuck.
What is up, all you lovely game people? And of course. My name, of course, is LegendHDGaming, and welcome back to a
small.
Yo, we call it,
Oh! Shoot him, just shoot him.
Nah, stop,
yeah. Come on, don't. Oh, my door, go. He's like, don't. Come on, go. I got me a video, son, let go of me. Close the door.
What's up, if you love the game, people? My name, of course, is LegendHDGaming. What's up, if you love the game, people? My name, of course, is LegendHDGaming. Welcome to a podcast.
Yay!
We did it.
Intro here.
Intro's done. Yay!
AKA your boy, your boy.
Let's play some banjo. You bet we're good. Enough, bottle brain.
Does he have knees?
Who?
Son, he's like all thigh bone.
Spiral Mountain.
And, like, has ankles at the end.
Oh, wait, we're in the wrong game. No wonder. This is the wrong game. We'll be right back, guys. Hey, guys, we're back.
It's been, like, a second for them.
It's not even been a second. I said I'd be right back, and we're here. They're like, time jump, am I right? Crazy. Dang, dang, dang. Stop. No. There we go. Look, now we're talking. Whoa.
Isle of Hags. Is that like old people like lane or okay.
I forgot to play this game.
I can't talk. Well, I'm out of the podcast.
I forgot to play this game.
Son, oh. Why does he have a bird in his pants? Son, why does the bird have a bear on his back? Hey, yo. Wait, hold on. I don't even know who these characters are. Can you introduce them?
Like this is Banjo.
Oh.
Banjo Kazooie.
Wait.
I don't know who the name
is
actually.
He's named after two instruments. Not just one, but two. And these are two instruments that nobody plays except for the Kazoo Kid. And
how do
like
I play again?
Muriel in that
X.
One episode?
Muriel!
Oh no, that's a sitar.
How do I play again? How do I play again?
Son.
Oh!
Yo,
slumped.
Use rollout?
Oh, so yeah, this is a podcast, guys. How y'all doing today?
Couldn't fucking tell, you dumbass.
Oh wow, is that a bird? Oh man, it has fangs. Oh man.
I killed it.
Wait, why don't you get the coins?
I don't need those coins. I'm full on coins, aren't
Son,
I?
I'm Jewish.
Don't say that in my don't say that in the podcast! I'm gonna get banned now.
Why?
Wait, someone's gonna sue me.
I said I'm Jewish.
But you said get those coins, I'm Jewish.
Am I wrong?
Stop.
Are you assuming my everything?
You just said it. And they're shekels. Wow. I'm not wrong. They're shekels.
These are shekels. That's kind of racist.
These aren't shekels. Jesus Christ. It's Jason Bourne.
Yeah, shekels are so.
What's my controls? I forgot my controls.
Oh, wow.
So, guys, today's. So, guys. Jojo! So, guys, today's video, podcast topic. What's it about?
Oh, wow. How long have you been gaming for? Since some people are new to your channel.
So today's podcast topic will be...
What the hell's a lunge?
You're not hit.
Isn't that just like...
Oh wait, first person. I'm gonna go first person. First person. Here's.
Son, what is that? A hippo?
Is it Call of Duty? Hang on. Oh!
Yo, murk him, murk him. Yo.
Oh, what?
Yo, he's going pro. He shook. Hey, yo, wait.
Oh, is he coming over here?
Get. Oh. Right. Hey, yo. In his mouth. Oh, it reminds me of my ex.
Ex?
Huh? Which one?
Wait, what?
What? Hmm? Hey, yo, why they got tails in this? Hey, yo, why is this a Bam Out Sonic, though?
This is Banjo-Kazooie. It's not Banjo... Ban. Look one here. Hey, is this the house to move? Out, Sonic. Is this the house to move?
What's up with all these puzzle pieces?
The white Jinjo.
The white Jojo.
He's through some pants. He's, I think. Nice catch, by the way. Oh, it's my hoodie. Thank you.
Son, I got hands.
Oh!
Roll it.
Nah, somebody out here.
Son, he was like, ah.
Son, wait, I forgot where I was supposed to go.
Son, how are you going up them hills? You've got, like, chickens for legs. What?
Nah, son. These legits.
This man's a chicken falcon roadrunner. what is he? Like, what type of
zombified? I'm about to snipe this man's.
Yo, get his crown. You know you want that.
Hit.
Son, what is up with the sensitivity? Oh, I think he missed.
Nah, son, we out here.
$99.
He ate that shot.
So,
hey, what's going on?
Nyaga.
Oh, I think he wants his hands.
He said, "I just want a hug." Son, I don't think you're tall enough to reach that.
What's he gonna do?
Oh!
He went.
Hey, yo, get out of there, son. Get out. Nah, it's not worth.
I hear Terry's wife left him recently, so his little uns are all he had left to protect. He's very protective of it. Wow, thanks for telling me that, Zombie King. Look at those shadow effects.
Son.
What were we saying? Oh, yeah.
It's noon every day, all the time.
Bottles house. We're going to Bottles house.
Hey, I thought that said Bottoms house, but it'd be like, dang.
No.
All right.
Laser.
Hey, yo, it is Bottom's house. Hey, yo. No, go up behind her, son.
No, son, this is a PG-13, bro.
Wait, hold on. Real question. Why is that cup rectangular? I don't understand.
I'm going to talk to her.
Son, her eyes. Don't look into her eyes. She'll take your soul.
Is that where her pupil? Oh, the bird on my back.
Son, wait, hold on. Is it his legs, like, through the thing? How's it turn?
Nah, son, he went back in Dubai.
Son.
Can you not in my video? Whoa!
Oh.
Why was there a man in their bed? Why was he in their bedroom?
Because she's bottom.
Her husband hasn't been home for a while. Why is there a green man in her room? Why was he hiding back here?
Son, I'm telling you, dog.
Is she cheating on him with a Goomba? A green Goomba?
Green Goomba.
Murder.
Son, wait. Hold on. Go back. Look at how he runs. He runs like a certain someone I know.
Who's this man?
Son, he dabs and every time he walks.
is that Donkey Kong?
Copyright.
No, is that actually Donkey Kong? He's got the tight. He's actually playing with Donkey Kong.
Yeah.
That's crazy. So today's topic of the podcast.
Wow, that's some nice running. Oh, snap. Wait, hold on. Parkour?
Whee! Hey, I got it. Ready?
He's wall running.
Oh. Strap jump. Wall.
Straight.
Oh, the frog. The combos. Hey, yo, merc this man's for his rocket, though.
I told you not to touch it.
I told you not to touch my plane.
Son, this is
my ILO hags.
Son, why is this grass so deep? Who cuts their lawn?
No one, apparently.
Why is there so much grass?
I'm gonna go teleport family out here.
Hey, watch out for that mine. son. I'm telling you, that's my. Oh.
The Jinjo the Village.
Yeah, Pac.
Oh. Where are we going? We're going in this cave, I think. Let's go.
This is not a PG channel.
This is definitely a PG channel. Why?
It's not a PG podcast. This man's is a lot bigger.
Oh, I found him.
All right, Kulama dude, you're kind of hyper.
He did fly around me like 5 times, didn't he?
So he's about to have a Caesar.
Assassination.
Oh, snap.
Let's get some sniping action. Oh,
you're kind of high there. Oh. Yeah. No, he's moving back. He's moving back. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, right there.
Oh. Wait for it.
No, wait. You have to move ahead to where he's going. Oh, sure. Oh. Wait, he's a lot farther.
Oh, he ate that hit.
He said, wait, hold on. Why you hit him in the front of a foot, but he flipped backwards?
No,
how physics works.
I want to go to the temple.
Hey, what's that puzzle piece mean?
It's the puzzle god saying, right?
Son, you got four though.
That's crazy. Right. So the topic of this video. What's the topic of this video want to be? Let's talk about females.
All right.
The female talk.
All right.
The big female talk.
All right. I guess since we're both guys, maybe I'm a guy, but I don't know. Inside of my head, I feel like a girl.
Wait, what?
What?
This is 2017, bro. You can't say that.
It's 2017.
You can't say that. I'm going to get trouble.
I am whatever.
Who is that?
I want to be. Hey, yo, that's...
He's like, hey. Hey,
yo, don't mess with him. Nah, he's eating that. He's like, I don't care as long as you don't get past this wall right here. Like, he wants to keep you in or out, anything else out, but, like, I think somebody else got
to
go.
Nah, son, I got this.
All right.
You got this. So, look at who's just chilling. Look at how he's just chilling. Look at him. On the back of the bird, just, yeah, we out here.
Yo, wait, hold on. That thing with the big nose just stared at you, dog.
You mean Squidward?
No, it was a stone.
Prison compound. We're in a prison?
Hey, yo, why'd you break in? Son, you already know these mans get money. Like,
I forgot how to dive.
Press X.
Oh!
How'd I tell you? Oh, wait, you got
breathing bubbles. I forgot how to swim.
You got breathing bubbles. You just move.
Oh, hey, okay.
Run. Son, do it faster, dog. Oh. All right, go up. Wrong way.
We out here.
Run. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun. Why'd I come here exactly?
I don't know.
What's the sign say?
Oh, question mark. Oh, only a Stony can understand what another Stony speaks.
Oh,
Son, only the Schmack can understand what the Schmack say.
Don't wait, the Schmack. Is that a coin?
Those aren't coins, dog. It's your imagination. You just gotta keep rolling.
Nah,
so the topic was girls.
Oh, yeah. So, you wanna start it off?
You know what?
Where'd he go?
Well, I don't know. Yo, hold on. I'm kinda thirsty right now.
I wish I had some water. Intern! He's not here. Oh. I need more interns.
You do.
I really do.
But you live in like the boonies. So
I work too hard to not have interns.
Yeah, but like unpaid interns? Nah, you gotta do it in a specific order. Yeah. Day and night. What? Na 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 na.
I did it! Random puzzle work! Is that a rat?
Wah!
I know who I am. Because I know who I am. You want to know who I am.
Son, why does this bowl look ugly?
Son, leave the bowl alone.
Son, what's that keeping out at the bottom of the bowl? Hey, yo.
What do you even want from me?
Yo, is that a melon on his head?
That boulder's still trapping me in here. We haven't forgotten.
Wait,
Dilberta.
Look at Banjo's nose. Like, why is this so bouncy? Like, it's so fluid. Dude, these graphics are too good. Like, what? It goes...
It does. How do I move the boulder?
You...
Let's try and shoot it.
Ah, you... It's not doing it.
Yeah, it's not working.
Maybe if you run towards it. Maybe if Banjo,
Oh, that quicksand? Let's try going here real quick.
Shook. Hey, yo! He got the mouth! Ah!
He got the mouth!
Eek! Someone get me out of here.
Bro, I've been seeing you already. I did the...
Oh, shock. No. Hey, yo, nah, you gotta run, dog. You got armor. You
what's this right here?
Interact.
World internet.
Outside
near Wumba's Wigman. Wigman's Wumba's Wigman. Wumba's Wig. Wumba's Wigwam.
Dung Dugs Dig Dong.
Who is Wumba? Say the Wumba. I don't know who Wumba is. I know who the other guy is, but who's Wumba? Who's Wumba? Jade Snake Grove.
Yo, hold on. I'll mess with snakes. If scares are
it was. Oh.
I'm smashing. Dibs.
No, you ain't playing the game.
Dibs.
No. Can I die?
Oh, wait. What if there's a secret faction?
Arise, Lord Vader. Made it out.
Hey, yo, what if that's her juice?
Stop.
Press B to interact. Say spells on the left? Son,
stop. Why?
Why, God?
So we're talking about women.
So
females.
Looking at anyone recently?
Me? Yeah. No, you were starting to talk.
Oh, all right. Well, I got a female of my own.
I sure wish I had one of those.
Well, all you have to do is not try. You know, they'll come to you.
What do you want? Oh,
but thing? You know, you can't have that for every situation because, like, hey, sometimes you
quabble, 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 burr, burr,
burr. Wamu,
wamu. Edisi, Edisi. Cause, wamu.
Son, these stairs are giant. Who's going in here?
Giants. This is Attack on Titan, my dude.
If it was, you wouldn't be underground.
Wamu. Let me in there, fam. Oh. I'm sure.
Hey, maybe if you duck. Oh. Hey, you just go waddle in there. Son, they're just not letting you in, dog. Oh. Hey, cool it. Oh. Cool it. Hey, yo. Wait. Get out the way before they shoot at you. Son, look at them noses. All these nose pads. What is this?
Where do I go? What in the world? Tell that in the water? Oh.
Is that really water, though?
Water.
Wait, you have to land where the green is.
I do?
Yeah, I think.
Is that how it works? Let's try it out.
Oh, never mind.
Dang!
You might want to get some, what are
health?
Yeah, those gold things.
Honeycombs.
Those are honeycombs? No. Birds don't like honey. Oh. Dip. Oh, shook. Oh, shook.
Full health. You know, so oh yeah, I'm talking to female.
Oh, lit!
I sure. Whoa! He has the hops.
Wait, what was that noise? Is he a cat? He's like, wee, ma.
We're going to Wumbo. Mayhem temple.
It says mayhem.
Oh,
cause like Maya and like mayhem.
Oh.
Yo, who made this game? Like, they know that what they were talking about. Except for these eggs, dog. Like, who
else? Hey, I'm trying to borrow your power, fam.
Interact.
You want Wumble's help again? Yes.
Gotta give me head first.
Yo, this man's dipped. Wait, he doesn't want your help. He doesn't want to help you. Oh, wait, what?
I'm Wumble.
Oh, wait, you're Wumble. Oh, I thought he was running.
Saying why he dips.
That's why I was like, wait, what?
He doesn't watch. Brrr. Wait, only a stony can understand what another stony is saying. Wumbo's a stony. Yeah. That's the key to the game that I've been missing. I need to bring him to a stony to talk to people for me.
Oh, go back to that one place.
Yeah, I forgot. Mm-hmm. Why did I think that before?
Because I wasn't here, because I'm a god and I unleash everyone's powers. Yep.
Let's go.
Son, How come they don't have the keys to that door? Why do they have to go through a crack?
Can I fix this for you, my fam? Well, a la kazoodle!
There, man. Nah, you have to talk to the stony dog.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah. Gotta talk to a stony.
Hip. Yo, this man is woke. You know how I know?
How?
He's a stony.
Can he dive? He can't dive. Look how he floats!
Son, that's how I float.
He's a goat.
Oh, you know why he can't go under? Can't hold his breath.
God!
Wait, that's an actual cat. Wait, run.
So what's run. He's eating these. Run. He's run. Eating my hits. Nah.
Because that's not meant to hit people.
Wait. Oh! Can I go in here now?
I don't think so. You got one health.
Yeah, let's not do that. Right, he's not. Oh, wait.
Interrupt.
Are you not a stony?
See?
Sorry, mumbo not speak way of stone man. What are you then? You're so useless. Why'd I get him? Wait. I gotta get the bigger stony. Hang on, I'll be right back.
What are you talking about?
Gotta get the bigger stone.
What was in that food?
Seasoning.
I'm not even doing it, but
he just kicks
Wait,
them.
There's a bridge above you? So not even pee. Hey, yo,
that dog did a statue like it was nothing.
Oh, it's timed?
Yeah, I guess so.
Well,
where do I go, anyways?
Why not the big gold thing?
Maybe I have to kick this door down and it'll work. It's a good idea. Or not. Or not.
Kick the snakes.
Oh, good idea.
Well, never mind. Or not. yeah, I don't know, dog. Did you go up the temple?
No, you can't go up there. Well, you can't go up there, but not with the big stone man.
Yeah,
we need to walk through this or something. I've been stuck here for a while, actually. I need to walk through. I mean, I can break this door down fully and walk through and talk to the stonies, you know. Or not.
I'm
just going this way.
Yo, why is this man a beast?
Hey, Wumbo, you trying to fix me up?
Hey, he's like, let me smash real quick. You know what I'm saying? Like, wait, what? He said,
It's not that deep.
Is that a dog or is that a bear? I don't understand.
Oh, yeah.
It's like watching Chowder again, man. You don't know what they are.
Give me the health, fam. Let me into the temple now, my dude. I'm Wumbo.
Hey, yo, hold on.
Sorry, but there's no way you are coming in here.
I told you they were gonna let nobody in or out.
Where do I go?
I don't know, man.
How long has the video been going right now? It's been 21 minutes.
I mean, 21.
It is a podcast.
21.
It is a podcast.
21.
Oh, stop. Wait. Can I go in this water? Do I follow the stream?
Let's
follow the stream and see where it leads me. Oh, it leads me to still water. Oh!
Pull up and fucking go, dog.
Water.
Son, how do you miss the ledge? The lid.
What is that?
Oh, wow, a big hole in the ground. How'd you miss that?
I hate you. I want to get... All right.
Wait, can you duck? With that character? No? Alright.
Mumbo not want to leave this world. Nasty men would loot skull.
Hey, that skull is kind of lit. Like, I would not in all three holes.
What? You trying to figure this out?
I mean, you could always look it up.
I mean, yeah, let's do that. Look at my phone.
I don't know which part this is. So
this is Banjo-Tooie.
No, I know that. I was here.
Type in the Mayhem Temples.
Okay.
Yeah, I was no help to you, Banjo. How do I go back?
Banjo.
I want to go back.
Son, why is Banjo so swole? Like, this man just has big hands and feet, but, like, that won't mean nothing if you're not swole.
I want to go back. How do I go back? What's the button to go back? Use the giant shiny one to open the huge stone doors. Okay, I knew that.
What was this called? Mayhem?
The Mayhem Temple.
Mayhem Temple. Alright, so you're going to go up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, B, A, square. Shuck. Hey, yo, what if it unlocked, like, infinite Chico?
I would be so very, very shocked.
Oh, Mayhem Temple. But no, no.
What's that over there? No, but actually, where do I go?
Do you want the jiggies? Do you want the gingos? Do you want the globos? Do you want empty honeycomb? Do you want Cheeto pages?
I just want to figure out how to beat this game.
Treble clef behind giant.
So, about the girl story, we just got off track by that.
Oh, yeah. Games.
God!
Yo! This man was like, nah! Yo, wait, hold on! Hold on!
This man gives gnarly head!
Stop!
Yo! His head does not break! He landed 90 degrees on the floor! And he shook it off! Son, that had to be like 50 feet off the ground! Dude, this man does not die. If you're killing him, it's through the heart. If you're not hitting his head, no headshots for you. Yo, you can 360 no him, no scope him all you want, but if you're not getting his legs, he's still moving at you.
Son, I just want to use my Estonia and get out of here. You know what I mean?
Hey, yo, we should just, like, crop in, like, crop. What? This isn't a picture. You should, like, edit in some really deep video for that. Just some music video, just... Or not even a video.
Bruh, come here.
And you just sit on him. Be like, oh, how you feel about that?
He's running.
Yo! That was a scream of pain and death. Did you hear?
Ah! I can't talk to the Stony, even though I am a Stony now. Rip. Hey, I'm coming to watch the show, fam.
Hey, yo, he got the hops!
Why can't I go anywhere?
I don't know, man. Maybe you have to unlock something first.
I'm gonna cry. How do I get out of... Let me look up how to get rid of Mumbo. Sorry, like, hey, player hook.
Oh, look at me.
Hold on, let me see what... Oh, hold on.
Now watch me whip.
I'm gonna just drown myself now. Hey, wait, how'd I just hop out the water like that? Wait, did you ask the question marks?
Question mark. A mighty shiny one sleeps at us. Us is acquired once again. That helps me 0% of the time.
How'd I get out of Mumbo in Banjo-Tooie?
Can I run?
The Witchy World Wiki Guide. As fast as you can go. So what does that do?
Son, wait, hold on. Does he... Ah! Dang.
How do I... I just want to stop using Wumbo. Or Mumbo. I can't Wumbo.
Yo, feel my nut.
Please not on my videos.
Oh, have you tried jumping up here?
Oh, I didn't try that, actually.
That's because you can't.
I think only Ben can do that.
Oh, wow. Guess who I'm not.
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Let me see this quick. It's going to be Banjo. It's going to be Banjo.
Banjo who?
Banjo Kazooie. Who? Banjo.
Banjo Kahoo?
Kahoot?
You are not fooling me.
Young lady, you're not fooling me. You got to get to B or better. You got to get out of this class.
No. You're giving him too much class. He has a more African accent.
He's not. Is he African?
I have no idea.
My phone just fell.
Again.
Another one.
Oh. Jinx.
Oh. Double jinx. Oh. Triple jinx.
Jinx.
Oh. Jay, it's your fault. That's why he's.
Jinx again, though. Because we said it again.
Same. Oh. Never mind. Oh. LaBelle. I lay Mo.
Yo, how come he can jump higher though?
Oh! I don't know what I did, but I'm back.
You hopped on the chair.
Son, the chair was the move.
Son, he just tried to...
Why is it so funny to you?
Son, look at the back of his feet, dog. Nobody just hangs there. He got his feet at 90 degree angles. It's like...
90 degrees.
90 degrees. Yeah, why you got him swimming, though? He's like, oh, let me cool off real quick.
Wish I could cool off real quick. Hella hot in here.
Oh, wow. Who decided to close the window?
It's open, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it is. Well, swim to your man's, dog.
Hey, we here for you, fam.
He probably unlocks everything. Whole time. Yo.
He said, help me.
Hey, we here for you. No, you gotta chill with that. You gotta chill with that. You ready to go?
Son, maybe you're just like, yo, what if Banjo isn't named Banjo? What if, like, this is an actual person, but, like, they're constantly high? And, like, their names are only based off of, instruments because they're a band. Yo. And they're touring the world.
Wait, can I bring the giant suit through this door? Oh, whatever. I don't think I've been through the store yet.
Sometimes, isn't that the crack in the wall?
That's the Jade Snake Grove, my dude. Only Stony can speak Stony, but I don't know any Stonies. What's up here? Is another temple up here? Oh, this is where it came from, isn't it? Yeah. Well, I couldn't go into. This game is gonna blow my life. What are we talking about again? Females?
I think.
I'm still lost about what topic we were on.
I mean, does it really matter at this point, man? Does anything matter at this point?
Oh, you're true. You're so...
We should all just, like, not live.
You're so woke.
Wait, don't actually, like, everyone stay alive.
Yeah, please, guys, don't actually. Please. Nah. Oh, gosh. What have we done?
I didn't do anything.
You did this, too.
Your discretion is advised.
I'll put it at the beginning of this video. Your discretion is advised. This video is rated R. Don't take anything we say seriously. We're stupid. Yep. Right?
Yep. I mean, I'm not stupid.
They're stupid.
I'm pretty woke.
I'm pretty sure you're...
Hmm?
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 Tendulums.
You gotta believe me, Manny.
The clones! Bruh, what is this?
Yo... It's how Jose gate. Play?
Ah. It's a gate.
You gotta believe me, Mandy. The clones.
I mean, yeah. Can you get a walkthrough for this game or something? Like, I must be stupid and or dumb or both because I have no idea where I'm supposed to go now.
Well, maybe in that house.
We'll go. We'll try the temple again, but I've already been to the temple. Unless a man's over there is a stony, I can use him to talk to people.
Yo, this man is dipping! Oh! Son.
It is Doom?
You got the Glock.
It's Doom.
I just got me a new Glock. I got my new Glock. I want my nigga like a mock.
Glock!
Ayo! Coolest, son. Cool. Wait, what was that? What was that? Hold on.
It's called Doom,
I checked them corners. Check those corners. Oh, wait, he's still alive. Oh, shock.
It's Call of Duty.
Hey, yo, I didn't even know we were playing COD, huh?
Oh. Sentry gun!
Yo, wait, hold on. This man got the throat of a god. Oh, you fell.
I know. I don't want to be in here.
Oh. Yo, this man got the throat of a god, though. Like, either he got, like, wait, what? Huh?
What?
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 What? Didn't you just get those eggs? How'd they respawn that quick?
Nah, so you know. That's crazy.
Wait, there's three ways to go.
Nah. Only one way to go. Oh. And that's forward, my dude.
Nah, it's the right way. Dang. Targus. I feel like this whole game is just full of copyrights. This whole game. Like, how
you not... You put him back in the bag.
Oh, back in the bag. Back in the bus.
Oh.
Who? Hey, yo, wait. Cool it. Oh. You died. Huh?
We out here.
Huh? Huh?
Wait, I don't need. Oh, I don't need.
That's anime
so wait,
claw armor.
So wait, hang on. I know to go over there now. I know to go over there now to get that one guy
son,
on the roof.
Is he running?
Yeah, son, this is my running technique.
Son,
like,
but running, son, I'm so annoying. That's actually annoying.
I'm not gonna hit my mic either.
That's actually annoying.
So up the hill.
Hey, yo. Oh! You got murked. Hey, yo, you better get murked. Yo, how they 360 while scoping across the map, like, with the ricochet? Like, what? Dang! Yo, I told you. Son,
I forgot how to fly. Yeah,
I guess
fly
it
this.
Is an anime plot armor now.
You can fly this game, right?
Maybe you just gotta tap A.
I'll look it up. Hang on, can you look how to fly? Hang on, I can look up on my here. I'm on the game. I can look up on here. I mean, how do we fly?
Buzz in. Fire, crouch, shoot. And ammo cycle. Attack, dive. I thought that said dog, but you know, I ain't saying that. Next, back, camera controls. Chaos control!
PK Thunder!
PK Fire!
PK Thunder!
Okay.
PK? Rat-a-tap rap, what?
Rat-a-tap-tap, I'm not Glock, I'm not Rari.
Egg firing. Beak bomb attack. Talon trot. Wonder wing and
whatever. Oh, I call it Atari.
Wonder Wing and Wonder Well,
I don't know. I like how you didn't react to what I said.
I just ignored it.
Your audience will. Fourth wall breaking.
They ignored it.
We
no.
We're recording this at 10:32 a.m.
It's not a.m. Oh.
Hmm. Fourth wall break. I know when you're watching this. It's between 0 and 23.
Stop watching this video. You're gonna die.
It presents the circle.
Did someone say...
Wamu! Hey, cool it! Hey, yo, run for the fez, dog! Oh! Yo! Yo, watch out before he calls for backup, dog.
I am the
snake's in the grass. Oh, you're the snake?
Nah, son, I'm the statue.
Shook, he's always but he sleep. Son, this man looks like he's seen everything.
I mean, how long has he been in this ground, son? How long has he been in that
he's
ground?
He's like, bro, nothing in your puny lives change. I only help you because I know all.
Because I know all. We're not playing this game. I can't. We're not playing this game.
Alright.
We're right back, guys. Changing games. Hey, guys, we're back. Change games. We're playing
Dead or Alive.
Who am I? Existential Christ still playing Xbox.
But what if not fight?
You can carry over your own. Okay.
Hi.
Wow, we really have a DLC. Can I not in that?
No. No. Not on my video. Please. Not.
Nut.
If I had another controller, we could all play.
Wait, hold on. Where are you?
David, so I'm making a video. Shut up.
No, boy.
That wasn't an option.
Too late. Whoa.
That's 360.
He doesn't have another one controller. He scammed me. I got played.
So are you.
What?
Yo, get all the baddies, son. You already know why.
He said get all the baddies.
Son, who's the baddie in the orange mask? Oh. Son, why does everyone's hair look like Final Fantasy, though?
Because it's Dead or Alive. It's a hop-on game, basically.
Oh. The most hop on game got some Naruto in there because the whole anime and shit. You got the Final Fantasy because the whole design. You got the Mortal Kombat.
Oh, they did backflips.
The jiggle physics.
Wait, isn't it Littlefoot from Land Before Time?
Yeah. Ding! She bodied me. Oh! I play this game.
Oh. I bet. Did you just?
I begged for God.
Yo, kick her in the mouth.
God. God.
Hey, yo, you don't even need to start it to finish it.
Ding! Ding! Ding!
Sorry, shut the fuck up.
Oh, she called a teammate. Anything else? Save you.
Oh! Oh! Yo, you're back though. You better get destroyed.
Oh. Ding!
Now we out.
Yo,
ding! Wait, hold on. That reminded me of somebody. Wait, hold on. Who is that? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Just thinks of everyone from where.
Wait, they got the jeans, they got the plaid. I wonder who else wears jeans and where's plaid.
John? Critical strike. So she's dogging.
Son, what difficulty is this on?
It's like casual.
Son.
Keep doing backwards.
Oh. No. Hey, yo. She got her hands wrapped up for a reason. Start throwing some punches.
Ding. Well,
when it starts freezing.
Ooh. Well, bad combo. Well.
Nande.
Nande. Oh, snap. Round 2.
Oh, you thought there was one round.
I actually don't know how to play this game at all.
Alright!
I'm getting bodied!
It's because you keep pressing buttons that don't work.
I don't know how to play this game. I just keep dodging and pressing B.
Stop pressing B then.
But B works.
Oh, then keep pressing B.
Just do different directional things with it.
No, I'm just pressing B and forward. This is all I got for me. This is all you're gonna get from me.
Is that a stun lock? Oh. Wow, this is really
intense. Wait, gaming on, physics.
Try to get the upster. Oh, I already saw it.
Stop.
Son. Yo, she need to wear some tighter
hip. Oh, yeah, so I'm nasty. Gonna
fall out. Son.
So stop.
She has like no cast though. It's kind of bad.
What's up with that? She killed him!
Yeah, cause you're.
Come on, fam.
Yo, you cannot move like that in jeans!
Jesus Christ!
So you didn't even use your hands. Or your sword!
I know how to use my sword, honestly. I got a new title.
It's on now.
Pour some water in this glass.
Why do I sound like a tire getting flattened? Son, the jiggle first.
You can. I feel bad for saying this because I'm like the biggest pervert in the world, but you can see her bra through her shirt.
She's staring into my soul.
Stop! Let's fight again. Same teams, different teams.
Just change your team. Right. Nobody wants to see you press B with different people.
Hey man, it worked though, didn't it?
It worked, don't it?
Oh yeah!
Copyright?
Again?
Oh no! Wait, oh my god! JoJo!
Yo, is this Ninja Gaiden?
Let me get the guy squad here. Let's get the guy squad.
Oh, for all you females out here, you already know. Look at this sexy ass bandana. It's like, yo, he got the key! I don't know if you peeped that, but.
Don't ever speak to me again. You're not my friend anymore. Alright, fine then. You know, he said no homo. It's all good.
Yep. Son. Hold on. No. Get her the helmet, dog. She's special. Nah, get her the helmet, dog.
No.
Nah. Get her the helmet.
She's not getting a helmet.
Press B.
No.
Press B.
No.
Get her the helmet.
No.
Oh, plot.
Please, stop.
Plot.
Alright, well, you gotta keep plot, then.
Oh my god, she has glasses!
Awesome. I bring your brand ass here.
But it was I, Dio.
Yo, this man is a construction worker. Yo, pipe her down, son. Yo. Yo, he just steps on.
God. Never mind. This is big man. He's bullying little girls. I should look at the controls, shouldn't I? I should look at the controls.
Yeah, you probably should. Oh, what? Punch. Kick. Hold. Throw. Well, now you know punch is the yellow button.
Punch is a Y, okay.
Grow.
Ting!
Oh, why, no, let's try YY. Spam that.
Yo. YB. YB.
Yo, you got the heaviest swing ever. How'd you flip? You're like 300 pounds. This man.
Thank you.
Yo, you kicked her in your jaw. You sweet chin music to her. What the hell? Hey, yo. Whoa. Plot.
Hello.
It reminds me of that one time my friend cosplayed as, like, my waifu.
I wonder who that friend was. You are free to leave this corner now, lady. Oh. I was joking.
You would have thought like... Yo, you body!
He's so handsome.
It was me! Deal! And then, like, this ugly-ass vampire nigga. Base newbie? Hayate!
Let me drink my water, son.
When he nut in your mouth, but it was too soon.
So,
hey, wait, what's DWA stand for?
WOM, bro. DWA.
Yeah, that's
dead or alive.
It wasn't an O. I know for a fact it wasn't an O.
Yo, you just drop kick. What is this? Re-taekwondo?
Jin Mori.
Offense is the best defense.
Gah!
Son, stop punching the shit out of her.
Too predictable. Okay! Gah! You know what I feel like right now? I feel like freaking Mori Jin's grandpa.
Switch out?
No, he'll die. He's gonna die by himself.
Alright. I mean, strategically, it's better to switch, but you know.
No. He'll take the L and do as much damage as possible in the meantime.
Alright.
Grah! Ah! Ah! Yo! That last hit stopped time, bro.
Son, get off.
He dead. Oh, he's not dead.
You both get regen. Yo, what are those toothpicks in his hat? In his pockets? Wait, what? Why are his pants so low?
This man is huge.
Whoa. I'm mad how you didn't get hit by that. Like, you just. You're like. What? Oh!
Yo, oh, it's because you turned L.
When you gotta start jamming in the middle of a fight because it reminded you of something.
I'm just too damn strong.
Yo, when you gotta fist her, you gotta
stop. Not on my video, please.
Yo, you just gotta keep going, son. You
save the replay.
Wow.
In the need is, I'm on the replay.
Son, what is this? 2005?
You know what?
Yo, it might be.
Wait, it might be, actually. Can I do story mode? You can purchase story mode at the...
They really milked this.
Milk it.
Is that a Naruto fire thing?
Survival. Let's do survival.
Hidden Leaf Village.
Solo.
A single character. Legend!
HD gaming.
I'm gonna get my body destroyed, son. They're gonna dog.
Hold on, let me do it, son.
Let me go first, son. Alright.
I'm gonna make you look bad, but I mean, if you really want to.
Who should I use? Should I use the same guy I used last time to body them? He's too strong.
If you really want to.
Yes, the man's to go with.
And it's Randy Savage.
Oh, yeah!
Mr. Miyagi.
His name is Mr. Strong.
Mr. Strong.
Mr. Strong.
Yeah, why he looks like he's from the Armstrong family?
Mr. Strong.
He just needs a better mustache.
Is he not wearing a shirt?
Ah, I'm a hockey and eat your cookies.
Yo, is this survival?
Actually putting it.
Oh, God, my health!
Yo, eat that chocolate bar to cut. You already know. You already know. Wait. Just.
No. You're very fast for a football player.
You gotta be fast. Or else you're not gonna go anywhere. Yo, he got bodied. Yo, can she... What is that? Son, is that fishnet? Hold on. Yeah, just keep pounding at her.
Stop.
Because I'm a pounder, too. Dog. Look how tight that... Ah!
She has wings! Carlos, it's not that
deep. Oh my gosh! The jiggle physics!
Wait, hold on, Tracer?
He said Tracer?
Yo, why is Tracer? Well, what happened to that thing on your chest, huh? Now everyone knows you got small tits.
Hey, yo, why she got body? Is this a...
What? Teleports behind you? Nothing personal, kid. She's bodying me! Nah, so we don't go like that. Get up.
Hey, yo. Nah, you died. Yeah.
Nah, I lived.
Hey, yo. Ghost in the Shell? Question mark?
I'm not strong enough.
Son, it's because you're wearing the glasses.
It's because the outfit I'm wearing?
It's because of glasses.
Try again, a different character. You want a different character?
Yeah, different character.
Why not? Sure.
This podcast is pretty much just... What is this podcast even, dude? How much time are we in for this one? 14 minutes. This is like almost an hour long. Is that good?
Sure, why not?
So much. Do Legendary. Or Legend.
LegendHDGaming. Wow. Who to pick? Oh, wow.
I have like 5 characters.
Wow, who to pick? So we got Plot, we got Ninja Raiden, we got... Toyota? Okay. I can't see because the mic was... Yeah, I'm gonna be her. How do I change her thing?
Click.
Okay. Right. Let's see. We got no shirt. We got...
Flannel.
We got nothing.
Locked. Don't do it. Oh, don't do it.
Can I move around and see if the...
Go down one more.
Stripes.
Never mind.
Hold on. Yep, it's this one. She has a Joker. Yeah, that's the only reason.
I didn't say anything.
She has a Joker.
Just sit her quiet. I didn't say anything. I'm not judging you. I'm judging you.
Son, you know they're freaks. You know they're freaks when...
Archie sent you that really cool attack that I did before.
I don't give a fuck.
Have mercy on their soul. Why are you fighting lollies? Only lollies. Oh yeah, well, freaking Bayman. He's not Batman. He's Bay.
Oh.
What,
nigga? Eat my ass, ho!
You can't say that in my video. I can't edit all that. I'm lazy.
Well, you better start.
Oh. The button mashing. What?
Wait, I don't know which one's me.
Oh, you're Mila.
Oh, yeah. All right, cool it. Son.
Son, you're winning.
Oh, wait.
She's Lisa.
Oh, okay.
I said, you were sorry. You're like, oh. Oh.
Oh. How do I block? Oh, alright.
Dang.
Wait, what? Whoa. Wait, what? Did you just counter that? What?
I think she did. Oh my gosh. Is that
Son, Jesus? I've never... Oh. Hold on.
You got behind it. What have you done? Tell him to get back up. You beat him and get your health back. And your health back. Cool. You're Mila. She's Momoji. You deal with the hair, actually.
Yeah. So I just can't. So.
Oh my. Please no.
Oh, did you see my bob and weave? Son, she's too American for me. I can't do it, man. I can't do it. Oh, what? All right. Oh my gosh. Yes, breathe harder.
My video is very like R, son.
Son, wait, hold on. Do you see that score? Is it better or worse than yours?
It's better than mine.
Right. Oh dang!
Only by 10,000. Calm down.
Dang, still better. I almost beat this girl too. It was like pretty close. Unlike yours, where it just you got destroyed the entire
son,
time.
Son, shut up.
Plus, that was my first time playing this game.
Shut up.
All right.
Assholes get destroyed.
That's why you're not playing.
Who are you again? Stay over there.
Oh my god! Psycho? Sky Psycho is my wife. One out of two? Yeah.
We'll shop nowhere. Let's go to.
You know who my other wife is?
The Japanese is
if you ever saw Fairy Tale, you know Mary Jane?
Mary Jane Watkins?
No. The one that transforms into a monster.
In what?
She transforms into like oh spoilers but
in what show?
Huh?
In what?
Fairy Tale.
I haven't seen Fairy Tale.
She has like monster powers or some shit.
Is he drunk? Is he a? Or at least I'm pressing the wrong button. I forgot it's not X to fight.
Wow! Congratulations. This isn't Naruto. Or Mortal Kombat, or literally any fighting game.
Huh?
Son, there's so many upskirt shots. Why do games like this exist?
Because this is the Japanese movie.
Yo, is that Sonic? Why are you beating up Sonic? Why are you beating up female Sonic? She got the red shoes and everything. Yo, Sonic got beat. Yo, why you got a member of...
Is that Assassin's Creed, bro? Is that Ruby?
Nah, that's a girl. So, like, you know, it gotta be that girl from... what's that show called? The one with the giant whale that disappears. Who's Ram? Ah!
Oh, ReZero?
One of them priests. Truly slothful.
Truly slothful.
Romani Conti.
Delegi is a Romani Conti. This! Son, Rachel, though.
You gotta meet the baddies, dog. I don't understand. All I had were like tiny people. Son, it's all about them tall people. You already know, son. The longer their thighs, the longer my eyes. Stare.
The longer my eyes. I thought you were gonna say the longer my eyes just in general. I was like, wait, what?
No. Yo, she. Yo, you got that.
Who's all he? I got.
Yo. What? Oh, whoa. Whoa, you gave this man no chance! Yo, this man had zero chance! Yo, you're getting bodied the next time, though. Because, you know, the computers work in a way that, like, they learn your style as well as refill their health. Dog.
They can learn these moves, boy.
That one just didn't do anything. That was just free.
He just took the major L. He's like, I don't want to fight any boys.
Son, it's purple, and the shirt is higher, and thigh highs! Thigh
highs! Your only weakness!
What? She's a god!
Son.
No! No L's! No!
I told you you were gonna get bodied, but... Son, touch it.
My water!
Son... Her lips are so thin.
This game is too sexual for my audience. God. This game is too sexual for my audience.
What's your audience? 12 and under?
What?
Hey, son, we'll play a different game.
Shout out to the 12-year-olds that actually can stand up to things.
Shout out to the 12-year-olds that don't cry about everything.
And can actually take a joke.
Thank you.
Yeah. And if you're under... you clicked on this video. You
know, oh, yeah. Like, I'm going to leave a disclaimer at the beginning of the video. It's going to be like a 20-second disclaimer. 10-second disclaimer. That's fast. If you watch past the disclaimer, then you're obviously old enough. So,
you're cool.
Like,
shouts out to you.
Shouts out.
For being the real life. Oh, geez. It's going to be like an hour and a half long. It's a long time.
Worth.
Should we cut it? Or? All right, we'll find another game. We'll be back in like a minute here.
Hey, yo, check your phone, dog. Check
hey, there's phone. Water all over my phone.
He
said, let's play Roblox. Oof. And I just. Oh my god. Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Wanna play Roblox? Okay, we're live. Again.
Hello.
Hello. This is part two of a podcast. We cut part one. We're gonna upload these on. I'll upload one tomorrow. No, upload part one tomorrow.
You know what's really good?
What?
Sleep. You know why I know it's really good?
Why?
Everyone wants it. And if you don't know, now you know.
And if you don't...
At
Mike Pence.
Lamal, nice nudes.
It says gay.
Oh, see? I told you they were nudes.
Are those Ashley's nudes?
Nah, that's just nudes.
No, it's Ashley, isn't it?
No,
it's not. It says gay, trademark. Yeah. So? Don't go on Snapchat, boys and girls, you'll get nudes.
And by nudes, we mean... This is no such a 99! Oh, wait, that says GG.
Wait, what?
Is that GG or 99?
That's 99. GG... George.
Speedwagon.
Fun. I got brawls and a little. Wahoo.
Said wahoo.
Lone wolf. Wow. I had a wolf on my profile pictures for a lot of my things for a while. Yo. Those were the times, man. I was so alone, so edgy.
Julian still is edgy.
Well, that's because he chooses to be alone. Julian is me like 3 years ago.
Julian is so edgy.
Julian is me 3 years ago.
Well, if you guys aren't aware, the specs are like dead.
We're not dead.
You are dead.
Who?
Max is not getting is not living in the specs anymore.
Do you hear this wine?
That's water. So, Max.
I sip on your wish.
So, guys, the new group is actually the Squid Squad.
Squad.
And there are three of us in one room. And the other four are elsewhere.
Four,
right? Chris.
That's 23.
Oh, wait. There are seven of us. Were there seven of us? Weren't there seven of
them? There used to be only five. And then added.
King no, there are four more missing. Chris,
oh,
Andrew,
Edge.
Julian.
Edge.
Yeah, Edge.
Nah, we say him by the default name.
Edge. Is that a clan?
Well, we got destroyed.
No.
And by we, I mean me, because I don't know how to play.
No rank.
Wait, there was a rank there.
No rank. No rank.
Oh, okay.
Plat 2.
No rank. No rank. No
25 rank. Win loss. Damn. Gold 3. Plat 1. Ooh, and I'm a plat 3. Easy dubs. Oh, snap.
Ha! Coffee.
Green tea.
I would like to have some
I would,
coffee.
I don't like your some more coffee. Dorsi sokanakin. Green tea.
You guys are such weems. Shut the hell up. Takes one to know.
Oh, he's just a cold you, a wee bitty.
Maybe.
At? Furry.
At res, limo.
I limo.
I remembered everyone's code name, by the way.
I forgot everyone, except for yours. All and right, except right. for yours
so
and Drew's.
LegendHDGaming.
That's me.
A.K.A.
You're
Legend.
Dragon.
Dragon.
Edge.
Edge.
Merciless Rig.
Merciless Rig or Merciless.
Merciless.
There's Rez, because Rez Anaconda is too big.
Rez Anaconda.
Nobody's going to call him Anaconda.
Rez.
And then there's Ninja, because he wears boots and nobody can hear him. How?
He wears boots?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
He wears boots.
Everywhere?
Everywhere.
So,
why do you think he has games?
Who?
Ninja. Boots. He has games. It's just under all the layers. Layers.
What's he?
Layers.
Onions have layers.
What's he?
Actually, I didn't give him a code name.
Oh.
That's because this is a time when you weren't here.
Can we just call him gay?
Yeah, sure. Alright.
Alright. Not that being gay is wrong or anything. Sorry, guys. This is the part of YouTube I hate. You can't say anything that might be taking offensive.
I'm a feminist vegan that does CrossFit. I'm triggered.
I mean, if you think about it.
Me and my all right, guys. Seven chin.
Let's be honest, guys. There's only one true gender. Women are just objects. How to trigger a feminist 101. Come at me, bros.
Why are you laughing? That's not funny. That's a
women
fact.
Are just
hey guys, we're joking, guys. All right, hey. I mean, hey, everyone, guys, gals, and
yes.
Lizards.
Yo, wait, hold on. Are we in Japan?
Old? No, yeah.
Yo, we better order some body pillows and hookers, fam. The youngest age of consent is 13.
Can we not? In my video, talk about pedophilia.
17 minus 13.
17 minus 12 is 5. You better understand. It's an inside joke. Long story. Should we talk about this story actually?
As long as we don't say names, we're fine.
All right, no names. For the sake of this story, we're going to call people... We need a name for people.
All right, well,
We'll call one...
The one doing the blaming is called,
we'll call Chad.
Chad. Yeah, he's definitely a Chad.
Yeah.
Well, he's definitely a Chad. And the one who was also involved...
Brittany.
We'll call... Yeah, it seems like a Brittany.
Yeah.
So...
Oh, and, Brittany's
Henry.
Friend...
Henry.
No, shut up. Brittany's friend,
Katie Perry.
Oh,
Katie,
it,
yeah, sure.
Interrogation. Wait, they can't hear me.
Oh.
So, what happened was, her name's Brittany, right?
Yeah.
I was they want to kick me. They're gonna, are you serious? They're gonna kick me?
Why?
Because I got interrogated.
But, it's not your fault. What?
So,
that's literally
I was
not
dating
fault.
Brittany.
I don't like Brittany. Brittany's a bad name.
Wait, Brittany's not a bad name. Brittany doesn't work for my server for some reason. Anyway, we'll go with Brittany. I was dating Brittany.
Stop yelling.
You're my bed. Shut up.
Shut up.
I just.
So I was dating Brittany, and then Brittany said that 4 months. By the way, it was 4 months. That was what I was after.
Wow.
Kawaii doesn't mean.
That's so kawaii.
Kawaii.
You could have just knifed it instead of demo.
So, what happened was,
you're
Brittany and I went on a break because she needed to figure out some life things. And about, what, 4 days into the break, I was informed by my friend here that Brittany was dating Chad and had been dating Chad since Thursday, 4 days after we broke up or went on break.
Lit.
So
why are you not lit? Not lit.
Why are you here?
And on top of that, Chad is an absolute asshole, as per his name would go.
Chad does.
Shouts out to all the Chads watching.
You're not an asshole. Most Chads are. But Chad seems like an asshole kind of name.
Jose is a kind of Hispanic guy kind of name.
Which is why we gave him the name Chad, because he's an absolute asshole. Because prior to them dating, he tried to get with her while we were dating, and he kept making advances while we were dating.
Oh, why didn't you stop this?
Is this live on Twitch?
Chubbs is recording. Because she wouldn't let me stop this. Wow. She's like, I'll handle it myself. And for the most part, she did. You know, she's like, you know, rejected him, all that crap, blah, blah, blah. And she's like, oh, yeah. But then I was informed that apparently Brittany got closer to Chad every time we had a quote-unquote fight. And I say quote-unquote fight. It wasn't really a fight. It was me like, oh, yeah, I'm concerned about this happening. So can you, like, cut it out? I'm like, all right, you know what? I'm not dealing with this.
Furry, God, fast!
And I get upset.
Yeah, and then, it was literally like if you were the dude with the ears on his neck versus like literally the entire world, but like you're right, but like the entire world is like,
no,
fuck you.
Yeah, pretty much. And everyone was on her side because she's a female. Not to say that being on a female side is wrong, but
feminist.
Not to say that being female was wrong, but one of her allies was a feminist, a hardcore feminist, for some reason. I don't know why.
John. Wait, did you say ally?
Yeah.
We say ally because...
He's very opinionated.
Yes, and he never said anything directly. All, like, stuff that I heard through the fucking... What is it? Spiderweb? The grapevine. Whatever you kid call it these days. I call it the spiderweb. The Charlotte's Web. The grapevine, yeah. It's something I heard from there.
It's called telephone.
Someone spilled some.
Why are you still talking? I'm telling a story.
Go on.
And like I was saying.
Yo, that. Wait, hold on. That was a case for a sword. Hold on. Where they got the katana at?
So, after about a month into the break, I was like, all right, you know, or into the breakup, I was like, all right, you know, whatever. I'll just handle my own stuff now, I guess. Been down for a bit. Started, you know, just chilling, talking to people. And she got the idea because her best friend tried to cheer me up. I was like, all right, you know, you've been helping me a lot through this crap. I owe you something. I'm going to go out somewhere, something like that. A friendly gesture, you know? Something a friend should do. And she got the idea, oh, you're trying to hook up with my best friend after dumping me? I knew you're only after one thing. After we broke up, I knew you're only after one thing. Blah, blah, this, that, and the other. And I'm like, that's not. This, that, and the other. I'm like, that's not how it's happening. She goes, I'm done with you. Just stay out of my life. And I'm like, okay, I didn't plan on doing anything, but I'm not dealing with that. And then to make matters worse, Chad.
The asshole.
Yeah. Started a rumor saying, okay, so to make clarify this quick, her best friend is 12.
Oh.
Sounds weird putting it that way. Or 13 now, but she was 12.
I wouldn't have put and her she, age out there.
Why not? It doesn't matter.
She's 12. Oh.
This adds context to the story because of what I'm about to say next. Chad started a rumor, or tried to start a rumor in my school, that I had sexual relations with a 12-year-old. And that I was a pedophile.
At the time, you were 8 years.
And I'm like, but I didn't. And now you're going to start a fucking... Sorry.
Chad goes to your school?
Yes, Chad goes to my school. You know the really, like, emo-looking kid that always sat by himself? That one?
Oh, I know exactly
I love it. You were there for, like, what, 3 months in the school for hanging out with that group? And you are... Yeah, that kid, that's Chad. And Chad started a rumor... that I did something with a 12-year-old and I was a pedophile.
He was like, I know you did the sip on your water.
And then he told... No. Now that she told him because she's like, I'm so upset. I'm gonna blah, 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 blah. Not gonna get into it.
I tell you everything that doesn't need to be said. No.
I can't play Siege right now because my headphones are on. I can't play Siege. I'm not gonna play Siege right now. And I was like, ah. And also, another backstory note here. She told Chad what happened in our relationship while we were dating. So he had more dirt on me than he should have had.
Dirt. She spilled some tea.
I think it's beans.
No, she spilled some tea.
She spilled some tea.
The cat is out of the bag.
More like the fucking...
The tiger is out of the paper bag.
Awesome, the liger's out of the bag.
Get your own tots.
But that's that story about how I was accused of being a pedophile in my own school by a douche named Chad and Brittany.
Don't worry. Nobody was...
No one was stupid enough to believe him, though, because Chad is a douche.
And doesn't have many...
And doesn't have much credibility or...
I was gonna say power.
Or power.
Yeah.
Had I said it, it might have actually gone somewhere, but... Because, you know, I'm believable, and I'm not a douche. No one likes Chad anyways. And Brittany kind of screwed herself over there by going out with Chad, because now her and Chad are both in the same boat of being disliked by the majority.
The majority, which is like, wow.
Wait, the majority or the minority?
Oh,
like
no,
a minority. That's why I escape is.
Yeah, the minority are on their team. And the minority being the one I mentioned before, who was the hardcore feminist. That's the minority. Everyone else is either on my side or neutral. But we're not going to get into that, because if by some miracle Brittany and or Chad or one of their friends sees this video, it is what it is. I don't care. You did this.
You get what you give.
I'm not saying names. It's Chad, Brittany. Those are the names we're giving out.
Emo kid.
You put two and two together. There you go.
Oh, 2 + 2 = 5.
No, 2 + 2 = 4.
Oh, no,
17
is
minus.
No, no.
17 minus 12.
By their logic, 2 + 2 = 5. It's way more than it actually is.
That's my story of how I got accused of being a pedophile. And that was that. I was like, yep, Brittany.
Oh, I think I get it now. No, I don't want to say it.
You can say it. You're...
Wait, 17, 12, 5.
Yeah, that's where we get the joke from. So whenever I say 17...
Oh, by the way, the legal age of consent is a 16, and within 4 years, throughout the entirety of 16 and to about 17... 16, yeah, four years difference is the maximum.
16 minus 12 is what?
That's why it's such a big deal.
No, that's why they tried to make it a big deal.
Yeah,
apparently. But isn't that...
So why are they... Why are they trying to fight me? So I don't want this...
Body. Yeah, he got murked.
But that's why we make the joke 17 minus sub equals 5, because that's what he posted on his Snapchat story trying to subtweet me, like the douche he is. First he made a post about, oh, the legal consent is blah blah blah, and he went 17 minus 12 equals 5, and I'm like, wow, you can do math, congratulations. And made it funny is that after I said you can do math, I made a snap replying to him, which I should have done in a sense. And feminist boy who was on their side was like, "Ah, well, you shouldn't be talking to underage females." I'm like, "But I'm not." All right, cool, good. I'm like,
"Okay,
okay." I don't know who the hell you think you are, or what you think you know. But that's that story, guys, about how your boy was accused of being a pedophile by a douche, Brittany, and a guy named
Chad.
No, Chad is the douche.
Oh.
Who's feminist guy? We'll just call him Femboy.
Yeah, sure.
And Femboy.
Femboy Chum Chum.
That's that story, though, guys. I thought that was an interesting story that you guys should know about. Because it's really important to have... It could have ruined my entire life. Had it gone places, I could have actually been, like, taken in by the police for being a pedophile or something. Go away! So,
yo, he got murked.
I'm hip. I could have actually got in trouble for, like, being accused of being a pedophile, and I probably could have ruined my future like that.
Call me a hanger man.
So, on that note, if Chad ever tries something like that again, I may just have to punch him in the jaw and possibly break his nose. Because
or
that's not cool.
Call a hanger man.
That, it's not cool to be a douche. Or maybe I should have Merciless Rig do it for me, because he really hates Chad more than I do, I think, at this point.
Or you could call a hanger man.
You're trash.
I would not condone this, but
can I hang
I'm not
myself?
Gonna,
if there is no proof, you can't get caught.
Can I hang myself?
I'm not in my room. I'm not gonna have anyone attack him. I don't hate him like that. Also, funny thing is, he said I can get anyone I want to beat him up, and I'm like, No, see what I'm saying here. I'm not going to have people beat you up. I'm saving you from getting beat up right now. You should be thanking me. People really hate you because you're a douche. I'm saving you from getting your ass kicked by someone who's like four times your size in both height and strength. Nah. Watch your back, dude.
If you're a hop-on, you probably hate one person, but if you're a real nigga, you probably hate the other people.
And I hate Chad, too, and I don't even know, so you know.
Wow, that's called being a hop-on?
I don't care.
I don't... This hop-on is warranted, because Chad's a douche.
Yeah.
And if you're watching this video, Chad, just know... Fuck we know you. We know your face... We know your name. Better watch your back.
I want to throw his name out there.
You want to throw his name out there?
I'm not going to.
We don't do that. That's actually messed up. This is the public. This is like the internet, bro.
Oh, let me see his draft.
This is the World Wide Web. We can't put names out there. This is the World Wide Web. That'll actually.
He'll remain Chad.
He'll remain Chad.
Hey, yo, get swole. Ah.
Oh, hang on. LTRT, LTRT. Why is that working?
Flex! 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 Flex, 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 muscle, muscle.
Oh, almost blocked, blocking, blocking, body wash.
Son, you're going too slow. Son, let me do this real quick.
Hold LTRT, on. Alternating. Press A. Dang.
Oh, wait, whoa.
So that's some ass. What?
Please.
Might want to wear headphones.
I mean, there are more stories about Chad and Brittany there are other stories that were pretty bad. But that was the worst one.
This is why I have other fingers. Son, I'm a god.
Son, talking about my girl though. Son, I'm surprised I haven't smashed like that. Dang. Or have I?
Wait, hold on. No. I want to keep this streak. Hold on. Son.
You are too fatigued.
Yeah, it's it. Stops you when you're too tired. Go sleep.
Sleep.
Where do I go lift?
I said slump. Go up to your right. To your right. That way. That part. Second one. Rest.
Hold on, let me take a shirt real quick. Oh, alright.
Close your back. You remember that everyone in this game's name is Felipe in this game.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
I named everyone in this game Felipe or Felipe Jr. or some kind of Felipe name.
Felipe Outcast.
It's an exercise time.
Felipe Alfredo.
If I just alright.
Hit the gym again?
Get gains.
So yeah, we're talking about Chad and Brittany, how there are more stories, but we're not talking about
them. Hey, cool it.
Just body him, you go over there and body and watch when you talk body. You didn't even touch him, Brittany.
I didn't even touch him.
So you, the cops came to you there. So you know how strong you are. Press say just, say yeah, okay. Say okay to that one. You get gold for that.
Get
fucked. The guards beat you.
I clicked A.
It's fine.
Huh?
It's because you got in a fight earlier.
Sigh. Unfortunate for you. Yeah, whatever.
But then again, the guards, like based on what you do around the guards, they have their own personal opinions about you.
Morning roll call.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, but yeah, that's the thing.
Felipe.
You could talk to the, I'm pretty sure you could talk to the guards and like get on their good side. I'm gonna
Grundle no sponsor.
Keep off the grass, you fucking nigger.
You actually can't say it in the video. I actually need to mute that out now.
What, oh, fucking really? Nigger?
Oh my god. You actually can't say it in the video.
What's wrong with nigger?
I gotta not posted now.
Son, we caught too much.
Wait, is it water back or wet back?
So you can't actually say that, though. That's actually where I gotta draw the line. You can't say that.
Okay. I'm sorry. See, to all the
you
wet
didn't,
backs
you didn't
out
give
there.
Me the rules beforehand.
The rules are no racial slurs. That's about it.
Oh, okay.
That's the only thing you we have on my channel is no racial slurs. Because race is very serious in America. Everywhere, actually.
maybe all lives matter.
No lives matter. Let's be
honest. Oh, you're right.
Let's be honest. We're let's be honest here. We're destroying our planet, killing our all our species, and killing ourselves. No lives matter to us.
Well, we're not destroying our planet. Our planet's just going to kill us before we have a chance. Oh, wait. What do I know?
Morning free period. You can do whatever you want.
Oh, wow. Let me murk you real
quick. Don't be going, Felipe.
Oh, that's how I murk people.
Can I get next?
I ain't doing none.
Now we're out.
Wait, hold on. Oh yeah! Woo!
What are you doing?
Son, you just gotta hold on.
Punch your wall? Who are you?
No.
Can I get next?
You know what we do in the shower. You already know. Alright. So I'm just. I'm having too much fun with this.
This game is lit, right?
Game Boy, them loud clicks. No. You have one hell of a trigger finger.
It'd be faster if I didn't have to alternate. Do you see that? Like.
Huh?
Alright, I'm out. Yeah, there we go.
Another story? You got another topic or story to tell?
If you want, hold on, let me mark one of these fools.
If you want to hear more shows about Brittany in chat, leave in the comments below. Leave the next podcast. I wouldn't suggest it, but like, if that's really the only thing you'd like to listen to, then I'll tell more stories.
Oh shit.
Just go, Kyle, just go beat them both. Beat them both. They're weak.
You're spineless.
And I've outgrown you. Syndrome! I'm Syndrome!
Who? Leafy.
You don't mention Leafy anymore. What's a Leaf?
Oh man, he might roast us. Oh, I'm so scared.
Leafy is here. Like Leafy's
up. Leafy, if you're watching this, man, I oh, yo, you got smacked. What?
By who?
By all of them.
Wait, the guards are everyone.
Son, everyone. You got smacked. Oh, wait, what? Prison riot? What is it? What? You can't just murk me like that.
Prison riot? You can't just murk me like that.
Hold on, where am I going? It says work period, but like.
You don't have a job, I don't think. I think you got fired, pretty sure. Or I got fired.
Oh, all right, I'm about to say, I'm a pretty good worker. Hey, yo, Billy Bob, I know you want. Daddy Philippe. Papa Philippe. Philippe Jr. Cousin Philippe. Philippe Sr.
I'm dead.
I'll make me mulligan. Hide. Wait, hold on, I'm stuck. Oh, alright. Ayo, come out. Ayo, come out.
Ayo, come out.
Ayo, wait, hold on. Nah, they see me. Oh, shock. Alright.
You just beat him in the...
Beat him and put him in a corner. He gonna wake up and be like confused and be like, "Whoa, who there? Yo, got the fresh air, son. It's so green.
But the grass is always green on the other side.
Hold on. Let me. Yo. Look at how it walks.
You know what you should do?
What?
We should say forget this and then we go to like the hardest boot camps ever. I mean one of the hardest jails ever.
Oh, I can't go around.
I haven't even been in this jail yet.
I'm gonna get bodied. Hold on. I'm about to get bodied by all the. They're gonna be like, "Why you so?" I'm trying my hardest. I didn't know there was no exit.
Yes, I mean, you can go to the gym now, my dude.
Exercise opinion.
Dang!
So why does everyone take the bench?
It's currently almost 11 o'clock.
Shower time. Oh.
Don't drop.
Yeah, I'm gonna just be right here, cause I can't. I'm gonna just look this way. I won't sleep tonight now. Hey, yo, this nigga said he can swallow too much dick.
Son. He said it's raining men, hallelujah, in the corner.
Hey, yo, that's why I'm in my corner looking away.
Something?
I gotta wash my back, dog.
Who got the soap?
I can't. Nah, it's fine.
Don't you be looking at my tools.
Hey, yo, you look like a tool.
No, they call me a criminal's criminal.
Did someone speak English? What the heck?
You're done.
Hey, yo, this man's just following me, dog.
He wants to fight, probably.
Fuck you.
See today on it.
Yo, hold on. This is dank. Is this food? Yeah. How do I pick that up?
Oh, look, a counter. Walk away. Go to the counter.
Oh, what?
What does it mean when a girl sends you, hey, with like five wives?
They want the dick.
Yeah, pretty much. Food. I'll go sit down.
I'm in there like swimwear.
Oh, I didn't eat. Oh. Father's Officer Stalin hates me.
Stalin?
Yeah, that's his name. Look. Officer Stalin. Oh, it's Stalin. Whatever. I'm pretty meet up. Let me just work out.
Let's just work out.
Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on, let me get on this monitor real quick. Hold on. Oh, lolling at cats.
Hey, yo, dog. I don't know. 999.
Young and savage, why you working so hard?
Any here got another story to tell, though?
What?
Any here got any other stories to tell?
One time when I was at school, why is this man dipping something? I almost got head from this one girl, cause like I was just like cooling it, and she was like,
"Hey, you want some?"
I was like, "I mean, if you really want to," and she was like, "No,
you have to say it."
I was like, "I wouldn't mind."
She's like, "No, you have to explicitly say." I'm like, "Why are you so annoying?
Damn, just don't give me head if that's okay." But then like she was like,
"Oh, so you really want it?" Yeah.
I was like, yeah, sure. And then we almost got caught. I was like, we weren't doing nothing. What? We were just
by who?
By the. Because this was in the auditorium. Hey, snitching on me? Yo, hold on. Hey, yo, cool it.
Bed sheets.
Fuck out of. Oh, wait, hold on. What did I say?
About bed sheets?
No, what? You got a tool. Hey, yo. Merc him real quick and steal his wallet. Fuck you.
It was clothes. He's a wallet.
Fuck your wallet, nigga.
Evening roll call. Go to roll call, my boy, before they actually body you.
Gotta go around though. They don't want me to bother you.
Oh. Cause a ruckus, good job.
I didn't cause a ruckus.
Cause an Uncle Ruckus.
Never had it so good. Oh yeah. That one teacher has like the booty but like don't but like
stop.
She got the hair. And I'm like, damn, you look like a 13-year-old scene kid. I'm like, yeah, but like I'd still smash.
What teacher? That,
but like,
drama?
Yeah.
What? Almost got by her?
Yeah.
Oh, you know how bad she been? Yeah. Where are my lead actor?
who?
What are you doing to my lead actor?
Alright. Let me just call.
Schlop.
But, like, yeah. They say crack kills, nigga. My crack sells.
Copyright.
Well, good thing I don't sound like him.
Copyright. Why is Tally snapping me darkness when I'm sending her snap?
Oh, darkness, my old time. Molly Perkins. Sadly, we have to cancel sex week's excursion.
What?
Oh, that said next week. Never mind. I'm dyslexic. The curtains are... Cretans are... I said curtains. I'm going to kill myself.
So... Want to hear a joke?
What does a dyslexic
atheist insomniac think about at night?
I don't know. What do you think at night?
Carlos. What does a dyslexic atheist insomniac think about at night?
What do you think at night? I don't know.
I don't know.
If there really is a dog.
Crazy.
You get it? So, so woke.
Crazy. Did someone squeak?
Said, why is he trying to fight you, like, constantly? It's the same guy, isn't it? Said, dump him in a hole song.
You said, why does he, so that one person always try to fight you?
Yeah.
It's because... They actually, you can actually see how they feel about
it. Yeah, hey, I'm gonna steal your fucking toilet paper, nigga. Wait, why the fuck do you have glue? I know you drink this shit.
You sniff it.
Sniff.
You take it. If you a real nigga, you drink glue. What type of panarium barrel? What is that? Yo, I'm gonna take your clothes. Fuck you mean?
Why is his clothes, bro?
Cause she gonna be taken. Hey, yo, you want snitch too? All right. That's what I thought. Yo.
Throw him in the water. Throw him in the water. Kill him.
I can't. Oh. I'm about to get gone.
Oh.
Hey. What are you doing? Fuck it.
They all look the same, too.
Take your clothes. Hey, there's medicine. I actually need that. Fuck your log. What the hell?
Fuck your log.
It was a log. I don't know why you had a stick. Hey, officer, rope. Why is the name rope? Because he can hang you? What is this?
It's because he's already hung.
17.
Oh. Officer rope is hung.
Be like, what is it, slave days? Like, what? Shook. Hey, yo, these are bathrooms? Hey, yo, I need to take a shirt.
Hey, flush those shirts down the toilet.
Oh, you already know it stank.
Why didn't Nikki reply to my snap?
Oh, wow.
What does she do throughout the day that she doesn't reply to any snaps?
She probably faps the entire day. That's what I would do.
The entire day?
The entire day, yes.
With her family?
Without a doubt.
With her family home?
Yes. I would fap on my family.
What?
But Naomi's like in the room with her, isn't she?
I would fap on Naomi too.
That's besides the point. I mean...
Fuck out of here, nigga. I'm gonna beat you. Son, I'm gonna put you in the shower, dog. Damn, I'm so fucking annoying. Stay wet, nigga. Stay wet. Fucking piece of shit. Hey, have you ever just, like...
Have you ever just, like...
Saw somebody, know you wouldn't like them in the future, and then actually didn't like them in the future?
Did you say Chad?
No. I mean, like, no. Like, the first time you saw them, you're like, I don't like them at all, and I know I won't. And then, like, later on, you're like, I knew I was right. I didn't know I was this right.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nah. Not yet.
Happens to me all the time.
That's me with Chad now. Well, no shit, Sherlock.
Hey, what if I beat up an officer?
Then you know you're strong enough to beat an officer, right? I've been training for the entire year. Oh, you should follow him in there.
I tried. He hates me now. Yeah, I'm gonna just
come outside. Come on, come on, come on.
I'm gonna just go back inside and yo, this nigga wanna
what?
Nay.
I mean,
solitary confinement.
Hey, what anime should we watch, guys? You know that's we're gonna comment on the next stream. Red versus Blue is not an anime. Don't know what they're talking about. Only retards watch that.
I accidentally made Felipe an enemy.
Oh no, which Felipe?
Felipe.
Just normal Felipe?
Yeah.
Oh no.
I thought he was the other guy.
So you beat him?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm outie. Oh! Alright, exercise period. Yeah. I haven't been doing that all day.
Yeah, Mr. White!
Yo, if you ever go to jail, like, what would you go in for?
Me?
Yeah. Like, for life.
For life?
Yeah, if you went to jail for life.
Definitely be murder. Me of all people?
Cool it!
Fuck!
They took your glue, son.
My glue, nigga! I wanted to smell that. And
oh, they didn't take it.
Oh wait, hold on. I actually need help though. Oh, fuck a shower, dog. I'm hurt. Alright, never mind that. Who needs a not shower? Son, if these niggas take my butthole in the showers, I'm gonna be mad. I knew it.
The police bodied him, son, for you.
I don't like Officer Barnes, dog.
Why?
He's looking at me funny. Look. Why are you looking at me funny?
See.
Yeah, I'm gonna just mind my own business, you know. Watch my back. Don't bend down. I only squat.
He said you dropped toilet paper right into water.
Fuck no, nigga. That's why you get murked by the ops.
They
both got murked. What the hell?
Better cut the podcast here.
Alright.
You're getting kind of wild.
Hey, yo, cool it. Son, all these niggas want my hands. Dog, I'm just trying to eat some food.
Son, body the police. Oh, you don't have health to body both the officers. You can beat one officer and then get beat. What are you gonna, oh.
Yeah, I'm taking my lunch tray, too.
What are you gonna eat it at?
Can I just... I don't know how to eat it. Nobody teaches me these things. Alright, yeah, whatever.
Jojo.
Yo, you know what? You should put it at the end.
What?
The rude sandstorm.
No. I'd rather kill myself. Same guy?
Dirty guard outfit, dirty inmate outfit.
Take the guard outfit. Is that a razor blade? Don't take the razor blade.
I can finally kill myself.
Stop.
Finally, after all this time. It's been too long, old friend. Alright, so, wait, can they check my thing? My desk?
Yeah. Fuck. They can do searches. I know I hit a key in there one time.
So I have a razor blade. Should I, like, flush that?
Nah.
Alright, I'm gonna just keep it in my bench. Along with my glue. And my toilet roll. Wait, hold on. I have toilet roll and luxury toilet roll. My ass about to be feeling good. Hey, yo. I've been working on some... Cousin Philippe. Daddy Philippe. Oh, Philippe. crowbar. Oh, I forgot to put on the recording.
Weapon tool component.
What happened?
I was supposed to cut the recording like 5 minutes ago.
Oh, well.
Well.
I have a crowbar, so as long as they don't search me in the next 3 days, I'm fine.
I'm going to have this podcast, Chad is Such a Richard. Squid Squad podcast number 2.
Whoa. Such a Richard.
Chad is Such a Richard. You get it?
It's a penis joke. Yeah.
I had to elaborate. I had to make sure you understood that it was a joke.
What's music? Oh, that's cinematic. Hi, I'm dyslexic. How are you?
Hi, Lysdexic. I'm Dad.
You said Lysdexic.
I know. I'm dyslexic. Kidding.
Awesome. ADD, ADHD, depression, anxiety.
And we're gonna cut the recording here. I hope you guys enjoyed the podcast. Don't we?
Yeah. Follow me on Instagram, VoidDragon17. Follow me on Snapchat, Knight_Slayer99. Follow me on Tumblr, SPR-Dragon. You already know. Hey, whoa.
I'll make one of them appear on the screen.
Whoa.
Pick one.
Whoa.
Which one do you want to appear on the screen?
I'll pick it off screen. Whoa. Hurry up, Philippe. My name is not Philippe. Oh, wait, can I? Oh, I can go in. Wait, why can I go in?
Oh, yeah, so we're done, though. We hope you guys enjoyed the podcast, right?
Yep.
All right, guy.
You want to do the outro with me? Huh? You want to do the outro with me?
I haven't memorized the outro. We'll see all of you.
No.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like,
please like if you enjoyed. Comment down below. Fuck. Let's get some of the water real quick. Water. Please leave a like if you enjoyed. Comment down below what you think of the video. Subscribe to my channel for more videos today. And I will see all of you lovely gaming people
in the next episode. Goodbye.
Goodbye, everybody.